The last 4 or 5 months of Madden, we established that we went on the field, not to pull a Ravens thing, but on first and second down, most of the time, we were going to run the ball no matter what. And holy crap, if we stuck to that.
Well, you ready?
I got a drink. And let's go.
Okay. Charles quickly keys to the game. For me, it's Steve Smith needs a fucking chem. Like I want to see like something on him. Paul Krause, he's got 53. I think that's Nigel Bradham.
Who's that 45? Deion Jones.
Deion. Yeah. He got speed, but if it ain't top end speed, because I got rid of him for a reason. You know what I mean? That's five. We'll take that every fucking day, dude.
That's
ooh,
weird.
They shifted. Oh, if he shoots that gap with Deion, I'm going to go right at the fucking middle, and we might get like 5 yards.
Williams ain't doing that.
5 yards?
I'm giving you McCoy on this one.
We pitching it?
We're lining up in the pitch.
All right. I'm going to move some offs out, and let's get these yards. I don't give a fuck if you use that ball, Kraft. Don't care. What are you going to do about it?
Shucks!
Nope.
He stiff-armed him without touching him.
Yeah, that, you heard that. Ooh.
It's on Brandon Cooks. Whoa, hey! Okay. We're in field goal range.
What did he run?
Under seams.
Nigel Bradham's not doing that. I hate to break the news to him. Keep the ball on the ground, Nick. No matter what.
Until we start rooting. Holy Energizer! Holy crap!
Boom.
Good pickup, 71.
Dude, Sutton. Pretty good. Damn!
We'll get weird!
Alright, who can motion here? Steve Smith? Hold on. Whatever. Touchdown!
Nope.
That is a fucking touchdown. Oh my god.
Thank you, boys! Thank you!
He threw a fucking ball from the helmet. Alright, halfback stretch. They're gonna be fucking spamming that now since they know it works. Dawkins, what are you doing?
Remember, similar situation, he forced a ball into coverage through the pick. He learned better there.
Yeah, similar to a golfer that's confronted with a shot that you just can't make. Sometimes you have to take your medicine, as they say, right? Just pull it down, take off, and go. Don't make something worse than what it was.
Thank
your tackler has been a fucking lifesaver.
Fletcher Cox there for the tackle.
Oh, the pistol that's usually like this. Oh,
there it is. Did you see how early ST lit up?
Hell yeah. I love that slant left look.
Oh, no, no, no.
I love that slant left look. That's been getting us fucking much. Trail shake to pull off my... Okay, you little fucking sneaky bitch. I know what you're doing. You're using... Okay, I know what he's doing. Little fucking sneaky. Paul Krause. Lurking. I didn't cut right. I did it. I always go angle. I don't just, oh, I'm going to go run right back into the defenders because I don't want to score a touchdown because this isn't the fucking Super Bowl. I like Ricky. Keep it. Do it again. He's going to use our... I don't give a fuck. Y'all can use that Paul Krause. That's going to burn your ass one fucking play. You're going to run up the gap with Paul and be like, oh, can't do that. Five. Oh, that's 2 yards.
Push, baby. Push!
Don't tell me that's a first.
Oh. Dang!
I wish we could run a pitch play out of that. Because they know we're going up the middle when we're running that formation now. And a pitch? Killer. 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 Snap it. Killer. You pull a guy outside? Don't care. Oh, look. Vander Esch. No fucking way. He was being blocked.
First down with field goal range. I'll take it. Got a yard gain, 2 minute warning. Let's go.
Oh my god, if you would have caught that. What's level Sanders sail. Or, like, y'all have nothing else to lose. It's about to be a. Guess who's in field goal range? Let's run trap plays. We're up the fucking field. Kick a field goal. Don't care. We'll break off on a fucking 10 yard one out of nowhere. Oh my goodness. Guess what? Don't care. Oh my god, if he wasn't blocked. But this ain't gonna work. Did you see him spam out?
Yep.
Spaz out. We good? We good.
One of the best sides you could ever see. Come on, Casey. Ah.
We got to get 10 yards for a field goal.
And we have 3 timeouts.
You do that if you have trust. And this should be a position now where the great ones, they relish this opportunity to try to put points on the board. Now a first down carry, it's Williams. And that play will keep it on the ground with McCoy this time. McCoy's got the first down and more.
And he'll be out of bounds about a half to a full yard. I think you did the right thing.
Yeah, because he was going to tackle me. 47 yards.
So with 1 second left in the half, on is the field goal unit.
Bruh.
We just scored 6 points in 15 seconds. Feel about this play. You want to run the ball, dude? Go for it. Go for it. Go ahead, run it again. Don't care. Nah, I can slant my guys. Let's see. It would be a right. And let me slide right. And let me fucking clog this hole right here. Nope. Alright, back up.
Sharp.
I see him. Oh! What's Jack doing? What's he doing? What's he doing? Nope, nothing. Good shit, Nick! That play should have been a fucking goner. And he's not going up for a pass. Cool. Oh, he ran slants again. Cool.
I love hot hands.
If you watch the tape, I'm like, who are you using and where are you gonna be? I'll let you look like you're open and then I'm gonna cut off your fucking path. That's what happens to us all the time. Cause like, you're like, you were open. I'm like, no, I wasn't. That is why. Don't care, Nick. We gonna
do it. Never mind. Or go up.
Oh my god, that would have been fucking damn.
They're leaving.
We won the fucking Super Bowl without throwing the ball. We'll be right back. Nick, Super Bowl logo. Oh, give me some. Oh, come on, Nick. This is going to make or break the game right here.
Quickly, what are you watching in this one?
The offensive line for both teams. We got a game. Both teams have a terrific
pass rush. Nick, they've got to keep their pass rush upright. Super Bowl, baby. They have a chance to do that. They can both thrive on offense and move the ball
downfield. Look at the stadium. Holy crap. We are here. We are underway in Super Bowl 53. Williams to return.
And he'll take it up past the 25 All right. To the 26-yard line. I'm going to start off with the pitch. Dink crossers.
Think about running it up or through or run it through the gun in that formation first. Just see what they line up in.
Yeah. Hill plus one. About it.
Shocks.
Alright, they're in a 3-4. They'll run it for the first time. Tyreek Hill's speed's getting matched. I don't get it.
So is DeSean Jackson's. Holy. Yeah, Antonio Brown has plus two. Okay, Madden. McNabb. Flush to his right. Ooh. And this is I wish you wouldn't have went up a little bit like that. To me, he was just trying to find an open
receiver and got forced out to his right. Had to come off of a Cam Chancellor? Trying to hit his back. Unable to connect. Should have been an easier dude, who the fuck is matching Tyreek Hill's speed? Yeah, much easier, obviously, unreal. For a right-handed quarterback. If he was going to his left, a little bit tougher. Exactly.
McNabb to throw. Wow. Oh my god.
That was a
first and yards.
Yeah, it looks like Barry. Oh. Carry for the Hall of Famer, Barry Sanders. And he's across the
40, three extra yards to the 43. 7 yards on the pickup there. I noticed.
Are you running? This is
Sanders. No way. No way. And the second wave of
tacklers is going to get him. Is it third down? Third and four. All right. It'll go as a long this is a crucial yard. Down. I need to figure out what the hell down. They're doing here. From the gun on third down, Mahomes. Good shit, Ronald Darby. Thank you. Punt it, please, punt it. And this may be a big early turning point in this Super Bowl. They're gonna go for it on fourth down here.
Green 39. They do go for it. It's Mahomes. Brown.
Shit. Shooting the pressure right. And this is incomplete. A surprising move here. All right, Nick, we got a break. We got a good break. That's a good sign. I exhaled.
I thought he had it.
I know.
Calais Campbell just got right off that block. Calais Campbell on the stop. Nice job by that defensive front there to hold him to a short gain on first down. Well played, I must say.
Yeah, only getting 1 yard.
Right.
There's no room to run.
All right. On the toss, here's Williams. And some room to run now. Get that touchdown.
Boom.
Let's go, Nick. Right on the board. I love it. With a first touchdown of this Super Bowl and a long one at that. And the Eagles have taken the early lead. Green light means go. Red light means stop. Come on, Fletcher. Come on, Fletcher. Get him, Nick. Thank good you, shit. Fletcher. He was going down the field. He had four verts, dude. He was ready to rock and roll. He's probably going to... You know what? I think he's going to do that pitch shit with Barry, isn't he? Let me look and see if Barry's... No, okay.
Could be.
He's gonna run it with Barry. He has to. There's no way he doesn't run. He's gonna get the yard.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Ooh, what wow. the heck happened there?
Wow. He goes again. He ran a slip screen, dude.
No run call here. Double teamed on every defensive lineman.
Nope. Incomplete. None of that. Oh shit. Position, but couldn't hold on, and it brings up fourth down. Let him. He's using that linebacker and just watching it. Okay. Now a first down carry. It's Williams. Oh, I had that lane, dude. To maneuver there. He gets it down to about the 39. Why? You got it. Of a pass, but that didn't stop him at all from understanding
what was going on when they decided to run the football. Right. These kickers now. It's like...